at Abisko National Park in Sweden, in a damp wooded area just below the mountain slopes, on the ground, with some flowers around, I saw this appropriately named Thors Fritillary.